All right. I'm excited. And you short. A teaser trailer for Elemental. Let's take a look. Nice transition. Nice dynamics. Lots of lens flares. Look at the cloud. Cute. Oh, feel your pain, lady. That's cute.
Sorry. I'm Wade.
I'm Ember.
Forbidden love. Cute. Opposites. What did it say? Opposites react. Cute. Ah, it's adorable. Let's break it down because this one's full of beautiful things. Audio-wise, you know, I hope you guys find somebody that can talk about audio because that's very professional, like especially when she puts on the headphones and everything disappears. But let's take a look at this. This is beautiful. They always update the castle. And you can see how intricate it is. The water, the grass, the details, the little lanterns. I mean, this is just stunning stuff. And also notice the gradient of color from blues to pinks. So that's also significant when it comes to a sunset. And that's very Disney Pixar-esque, where they have gradients of colors in every scene. Of course, the fabulous. Look at that transition. That was so awesome. Whoop. I mean, man, they nailed that one. Nice lens flare, two types, and the water dynamics. Really cool. Lots of what? Look at that water. Jeez. Water simulation. This is neat. It's like her fire is burning through her clothing, like the embers and things. So that's really nice. It kind of keeps it calm, I guess. So it's nice. Her colors are these, it's like her jacket. Now approaching Element City. A-H-A-I. Not sure the significance of that, but I do notice that this is very floral. So interesting, but again, lots of lens flares. You see how this one has a hexagon? It turns out that whatever camera you're using, it gives you different types of shapes. So this one, they decided to use like a hexagon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it a hexagon? It might be a pentagon. Cool. Look at that. There it goes. Her little headphones. A tree. He's a little guy with a ginormous tree. Oh my gosh, there's a little sand section for the kids. That's great. You gotta look at the little details, little plant. I guess you're gonna end up like him, buddy. Let's see. Yeah, the water's great. It's all shaders, you know, like when you see bubbles and things like that inside, it's all shader driven. It's incredible. And this is all volumetrics. So there's that animation, the short animation about the clouds making babies and stuff like that, puppies, kittens, babies. It's all volumetric. It's really interesting. I don't know why they're wearing a bib. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. That design character right here. Look at him or her. I'm not sure, but that's okay. Oh, so cute. So much to see. So cute. What a great idea. Plenty of space. Let's see how they design her. So she actually has this outline, almost like a toon shader. Really interesting. It's Why would anybody do that? It's funny though. Nice color choice. Wink. See the little bubbles in there? It's amazing. I'm curious if that's the shader or if they actually modeled it so you could see through it. But look at the Fresnel effect, where it's more reflective on the side and not as reflective in the front. So, and I pronounce it wrong. It's Fresnel, Fresnel, not sure. Poor lady. Well, that's a cactus in the back. And look, it's got little beanies on all three. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. So good. Oh, there we go. Fertilizer, compost, self. And the self. That's funny. I just love how his design is like a nose, you know? It's so great. Oh, sorry, there's so much to look at here. Let's see. I'm gonna rewind again. He's got a little nose, a hat. Cute. Wow, what a world. The swirl. Pine. It's beautiful. Pretty sure they probably used Houdini to build this. Really curious. Once I do the making of, I'll be curious to know if they made this in Houdini or they just got a modeler to model everything here, which is very possible. It's really nice though. This is interesting. A little window to the world. Okay, selfies. The young ones have the selfies. This guy's sleeping on this lady. Oh, wow, look at her. She's got like emeralds. That's cool. Very cool. Maybe they'll explain one day why is everybody wearing a bib. And then it gets dark, so she's glowing. To emphasize her glow. Oof, that's interesting. Like a drop and it burns, or it injures her a little bit. Oop. Sorry. Boy. It's amazing. There are subtle animation. Just their face expressions alone makes it look like, oh, she looks at him and smiles. It's really sweet. Really short, but I'm already very, very excited about Elemental. Looks beautiful, really beautiful. I'm curious about this design choices too. Really fun, as always. Let's look at more details in the background here. What does it say? No busting, leaking, or sprouting. That's great. That's fun. Let me know what you guys think about the video and the reaction, and also if there's anything else you guys want me to watch. So cool. I will see you next time.